Fresh water is vital for life, supporting ecosystems and human civilizations. That's why it's important to protect and manage our water resources. Did you know that we use 20% of our fresh water for industrial production? The industrial sector is a major water user in terms of water abstraction and wastewater discharge. If we innovate with our water management, we can exploit alternative water resources. The digitalization of process industries can accelerate changes in water management. This is where the EU-funded project, AquaSpice project, steps in. To reduce water demand, reduce and recover water losses, treat water and recycle on different levels. A single process, the entire factory, other collaborating industries and sectors, and industrial urban symbiosis. By developing and validating water efficiency management and optimization methodologies, technologies and tools, closed-loop practices for water, energy and substances. A novel water-specific cyber-physical system, Water CPS, synthesizing digital twins of industrial and value chain entities to control, monitor, assess and optimize water in real time. An effective methodological, regulatory and business framework. AquaSpice will support process industries to reduce the current use of freshwater resources, contribute towards a net zero water discharge, increase the recovery of water, energy and other materials, raise the resources and water efficiency by up to 30%, accelerate their digital transformation, disseminate successfully innovation outcomes to the current and next generation of employees. AquaSpice will analyze real industrial needs in Berlin, Germany, Terneuzen, Netherlands, Rossig Nanosolvay, Italy, Antwerp, Belgium, Bacau, Romania, Izmit, Turkey. AquaSpice is an H2020 project led by RWTH Aachen University with a consortium of 29 other partners from 12 different countries.